Halfway around the world tonight, an astonishing reunion for a family in Indonesia, a young girl swept away by the 2004 tsunami that took so many lives, including, they thought, hers. But 10 years later, she's been instead found alive. We get our report tonight from NBC's Ann Curry.
All this mother could hold on to for 10 years was a photo of her two children lost in the 2004 tsunami. Today, Jamalia Jana is overwhelmed with joy, unable to stop her tears. Her daughter was found. God has given us a miracle, she says. My heart beat so fast when I saw her. She hugged me back and felt so comfortable in my arms. 2004 Southeast Asian tsunami, one of the deadliest in history, killed nearly 228,000 people across 14 countries. It struck without warning, as we see in this video of children playing before being swept away. This mother told us she watched as one of her children was grabbed by the ocean. She was inconsolable. Jamalia's daughter was just 4 when she disappeared. Every day since, Jamalia says, she prayed her daughter was safe. Those prayers were answered when a relative just happened to see the girl's familiar face. The now 14-year-old says she remembers resting on a board, and the next thing she knew, she was on land. She was rescued by a fisherman on a remote island, then raised by an elderly woman some 60 miles from home. Reunited, Jamalia says she recognized her daughter immediately. Her mother's instinct, she says, is all the proof she needs. With their daughter's return, the family has new hope that maybe their son is also still alive. Hope and an indescribable joy. A chance to make up for lost time. Ann Curry, NBC News, New York.